No one inmate is the same. This is why it is important for us to engage inmates regularly to understand their difficulties. I am Chief Warder Kenny Seah from Singapore Prison Service. I wanted to make a difference in the lives of inmates. Being a captain of lives allows me to inspire them at every chance towards change, which creates a ripple effect that extends to their families, friends, and a safer Singapore. I manage the daily operations in prisons and oversee the inmates under my charge. Besides my day-to-day duties, I am also involved in conducting the gang alternative program, which supports inmates who wish to renounce from their gangs. As a prison officer, I face a unique set of challenges in a dynamic environment where I have to expect the unexpected. This is why it is important for us to engage inmates regularly to understand their difficulties, so that we can be in a better position to advise them and support their rehabilitation. At the end of the day, it is very rewarding to see inmates change for the better and know that I played a part in that change. After an inmate release, it is important that he or she is welcomed by a positive and supportive group of people. I believe that such support and influence are key to preventing re-offending. I am very honored and grateful to be a recipient of this award. Being surrounded by people with common goals and positive values is what keeps me going throughout my 14 years in SPS.